You're so cool.
Hello, everyone. Here we are today at Zaw Studios here with Jackie Moore.
That's right.
Jackie, how are you today?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm very good. We're very glad you're here.
Thank you.
So tell us, Jackie, you're an actress, a model, and lots of things. Obviously, you're very gorgeous.
Oh,
so
thank you.
Tell us a little bit how you got into acting and what you like about it.
How I got into acting was because I modeled in New York and I started doing small roles in movies and then came to LA and did more
lead roles
and I lost my ring.
She got into lead roles from modeling very quickly because you've only been here for
a year and a half
and doing lead roles already. Wow. Well, it's
thank
clearly
you.
Understandable why.
Thank you.
So Jackie, I'd like to ask you, where can we find some of your movies, or which one would you recommend for us to watch?
I would recommend checking out Atlantic Rim on Hulu because it was
Atlantic Rim on Hulu.
Yes, it was a spoof kind of Pacific Rim, and it's the people that did Sharknado, and they did a story on us in GQ about the movie.
Wow, they did a story about them in GQ, so you know it's the real legit
stuff.
So it's
legit, too legit to quit.
I'm kidding. And you can follow her on Vimeo, vimeo.com/JackieMoore.
That's right, yeah.
All one word, Jackie, J-A-C-K-I-E, Moore.
That's right.
And her website is www.jackie-moore.com.
He's an expert.
Right?
Yeah, you're like a mind reader.
I just knew this all the time. So stay tuned for Jackie Moore. You can't get enough of this beautiful face.